Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
A lot of poetry for something they just got to stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is?
Who's done this to you?
Prometheus, stop with the mortal pity party and get to the action part.
Fine.
Now that's more like it.
The adamantine shed by Typhon's minions, metal of the gods, threw itself to Phoenix, as if wanting to be forged into something greater. Phoenix approached the axe, feeling it call to her.
Looks like the axe of Atalanta. Must be a copy. Although...
But before Phoenix could claim it, the axe was pulled into the pit by a terrible force.
Who knocks upon my door?
No one?
You think that old trick will work on me? Come into my parlor. Send the Cyclops to the sailor.
Well, that's the end of Phoenix. Perfectly passable storytelling. I won't lie, there were moments that dragged, but you really got me with that ending. Now, let's settle up. Time for you to help me against Typhon.
It's not over yet. Not by a long shot. Was this strange place?
It's Tartaros.
Just exactly where had Phoenix landed?
Tartaros! The nasty abyss where I imprisoned Typhon. He must have opened rifts into the vaults of the underworld when he escaped. You know it, I know it. Say it!
Phoenix was in sure.
I hate you!
But aren't you intrigued?
No. Keep going.
Like all the others.
Who are you? Hello?
Ran her hands over them, noticing that several pieces were missing, as if someone had ripped them apart.
They seem to be man-made. I wonder how they work, if they even work. Work! Sort of. The axe!
The axe of Atalanta. Deadliest of hunters, swiftest of heroes, fallen at the hands of Typhon.
Didn't I change him into a lion?
You turned a lot of people into a lot of things.
I need to stop drinking.
Of my lightning!
Scattered, hidden by Typhon.
It's over! Phoenix is Helios Ash! No one can handle those bolts but me!
Oh, really?
A replica of Zeus's lightning bolt? No way!
Power surged through Phoenix. It was too much for her to bear.
What's happening to me?
Bye-bye, mortal!
And then, just like that, it stopped.
No!
The winds grounded the lightning. They were designed to withstand storms.
That shouldn't be possible!
And yet, this is just the beginning. Having plunged into the abyss of Tartaros, and living to tell the tale, Phoenix emerged victorious.
For now?
That stranger I was chasing, where did he go?
With the wings, she would be able to flit across the ancient bridge and find out.
I wouldn't just strap on discarded junk. Who knows where those have been?
Many a night, Phoenix had told tales of a genius. An inventor named Daedalus, and his extraordinary wings. Perhaps someone copied their design, Fenyx mused.
So junk. Ooh, maybe it's cursed.
If only Lagidon was here. He's the famous hero, not me. What am I going to do? Put the fiends of Tartaros to sleep with storytelling? Morgan? They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it. In drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera, and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
How do I get in?
Huh.
By the gods! I feel like I could lift the mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
Fell into that vault. I'll save you! I promise!
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes, remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
mark of Ithaca. Odysseus!
The targets seemed easy enough to hit, but the third would require the focus of a master archer.
Forget it! Kids today play seashells, they skip rocks, stare at the wall, you know, they're hyperactive.
This from the god who thinks a week constitutes a long-term relationship. armed with the agility of Achilles, the speed of Atalanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles. Phoenix was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all she has going for her? Pfft! Good luck!
I'm nearly at the Oracle.
The desire to save her comrades and brother hardened Phoenix's resolve.
Ah, too easy.